we just got to the Marriott for a photo shoot for the big run for Strike Force. That's Matt Ortiz. Wow. That's Dan.
Hey, let me get your ears.
Alrighty.
Let me get Blaine's
ears.
That's
Jim Ross, Camp.
And this is me, Blaine.
To the photo shoot we go. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Damn it.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Esther. If you could get into your fight shorts.
What if I'm not wearing any shorts? That's how I roll.
Could you do that again? I didn't get your thumb in there.
Oh, yes.
Awesome.
Jeff Kern video blog. Yes, when is it going to be posted?
I'm not sure. You have to ask Mr. Kern.
Shooting the video, you don't know when it's going to be posted.
Yeah. Before the fight. We just hired
that'd a good,
yeah. I don't even know these guys, actually.
Yeah.
They got me on the street.
It's nice camera, though.
I got him on.
You said it. No shorts.
How's it going, Jeff?
Good. How you
everything
doing,
good,
man?
Yeah? Good to see you again.
You too.
After you're done with this, you down for a quick interview?
Sure.
Cool.
I can do it. They got water in here now?
What's up?
I'm gonna piss as it is.
Hey. Boy thinks he's swole. Like, he thinks he's swole, man, this guy.
Actually, here's the bottle.
This guy's swole. In the tummy area.
What else is on there?
Damn!
You got the full tilt, huh? Jeff Kern video.
Yeah. Make sure Blaine gets on the camera too.
Oh, you got the good side. Good.
It's a good picture, man.
They don't say Strike Force?
Yeah. You try to get that red out, turn to orange.
Really?
Look like a pumpkin.
Should have kept the red.
You replaced me in
reddish blonde, and I looked like Brett. Brett was like, you gotta leave it like that. Just see what it's like to be me for a day. I said, no, people are already making fun of me and laughing at me. So I went and dyed it dark brown again. Now it's close to normal. I think I'm gonna dye it one more time. My head's burning, my scalp.
Why'd you want to get rid of the red?
I don't know, man. I got went through a nesting stage. When women get pregnant, they go nest and they start doing these funky things to get settled. I've been nesting the past few days.
Right?
45. Yeah.
And Dustin Nice.
Dustin Nice.
Is that the correct pronunciation?
Nice.
Nice?
The Beast Nice.
Alright. Yes. It's for AOL Fan House. No more verses. Yeah, you need to. Fight for you, but I'm curious about how you got involved with Strike Force because, if I'm not mistaken, after your loss,
to bring me back if I get a few wins and get back on track.
So is this just a one fight deal?
No, it's actually December 5th. I'm fighting the headliner on XFO against Tomohiko Hori, Mizugaki's training partner.
That's great. So you can sort of are we going to see something special with the hair? Because this looks good, but I mean, it's not what you had last time. Last time was just...
I know. I think December 5th is going to be my stars and stripes and whole deal.
But nothing? Nothing for Saturday?
No.
Just simple.
Yeah, that's disappointing.
Yeah, I know.
If I was on TV, maybe it would be something.
Not good enough for the live crowd.